everybody, it's Baron with One Chiropractic, and this is our final video of this series. And I'm telling you, man, it's expanded my own consciousness, my love for chiropractic. It's excited me to see the responses that we're having from all of you. And just a little bit today, you know, I've been sharing a little bit over the last couple sessions, the comments and the feedback we've been getting, and the people that are just loving the series and so excited. On the last session, I shared the statistics, the analytics of what's been happening with the series, which is unheard of. I even had a guy reach out that loved the series, and he's like, hey, I'm an expert at this stuff. Let me look at your analytics and see if there are things I can do to help you. And he looked at it and he goes, I can't do anything to help you. This is pretty amazing. You're doing some great stuff. So thank you. That's to you and your desire to want to learn and to see this information. But I do want to share just a couple, you know, things that were sent to me that I think are pretty cool. So this is from a doc. And this was particularly the series where Dr. Barwell was showing the limbic system and the chart and where the body goes into survival mode versus healing mode. And he said, thank you with exclamation point. I went over the chart with one of my patients this morning already. They were so excited. They were making connections like crazy with what is going on with them, as well as so many other people they know. You see, that's the power of this. When we start sharing this information on this level, our patients, it gets it. There's a light bulb that just switches. It's pretty amazing. So love that people are using this information already. Here's another one from another doc. Excellent presentation. Appreciate the connection with the published studies. Taking this discussion and theories of science, please keep the videos coming. It's changing the way that I am functioning in my practice. God bless you. Right? I mean, that's just awesome stuff. And here's the last one I share. I have over 50 of these types of stories, but this one I love. He goes, I want to thank you so very much. As a 35-year practicing chiropractor, I'm thoroughly enjoying the work that you are doing, and it's giving me a renewed passion for who I am in chiropractic. So, you know, those are just some of the things we're getting back that hopefully you have a similar story. And, you know, we're going to use these testimonials to keep trying to drive more people into the conversation. But I really want to say this to you today. You know, my core reason for doing this is we want to disrupt the way that chiropractic has been functioning. I think you have to agree with me that after 124 years, we should be experiencing a higher reality of chiropractic in our world than we are currently, whether it's insurance reimbursement, whether it's patients understanding it, the bias with the medical community, whatever issue you want to focus on, we should have a better connection with today's world than we do. And so that's the reason One Chiropractic was created, is to disrupt the way that our profession is operating. And neurologically based chiropractic is one of those prongs. And we believe when we start changing the conversation, we go from pain to brain, we can actually start connecting on higher levels within ourselves as well as the world around us. And so I'm hoping that you'll continue to watch this series, go back, rewatch some of the first 20 some videos so that you can really get the neurology of what's going on here, and then share it with your colleagues. I've been asking you throughout the series, please share this. You know, I'm very excited. We're over 1,000 people viewing this thing, but I'd love to have tens of thousands of people viewing this because that gets the conversation going in greater lengths. I also want to remind you of myself or Dr. Barwell or Dr. Sullivan or any of us, you know, all of us go out and speak at different conventions and different speaking opportunities. So if you put on events or you're a part of a state association that puts on events or any of that stuff, we want you to bring us to you because we believe that this message is so powerful and so important. So reach out to me. Let me help you share this message. And the third thing I'm going to say, and the last thing, I haven't plugged this very much throughout this whole series, but we function on contributions. We do these things for free. Everything we do, we give to the profession. And I'm asking, if you're not a contributor right now, will you consider it? It's $33 a month. Go to our site, onechiropractic.org, hit the contribute button, and be a part of what we're doing. We're going to create more series. We're creating more materials, more things that are happening that are going to benefit you and the profession as a whole. And we could always use more people helping us with that mission. So if that speaks to you and you've loved this series and you love the work that we're doing at One Chiropractic, we'd love to have you contribute $33 a month to our cause. So we love you. We appreciate you. We'll see you next time at the next series. But until then, God bless you. God bless chiropractic. And don't ever stop telling the story. We love you. Bye-bye.